I'm getting an itch. I'm getting the itch. I'm getting the itch. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. Yes, it's me, April Love, here in Boston, wishing you a blessed time. Truly hope you're finding reasons to smile, laugh, enjoy life, appreciate everything and everyone around you. It is Friday afternoon. I haven't slept yet, but it's okay because it's my night off. So the beginning of this week, I was kind of having anxiety and really stuck in my head, and just with everything going on around the world and the country, and just, you know, my own personal...
It's gone, right?
Yeah. My own personal issues and my personal finances and, you know, everything in my health. My head has been kind of, you know, I couldn't get myself off the couch. I couldn't get myself, you know, I cooked most of this week. Not even what you saw in the last two videos. I put out two cooking videos. Those are actually from last week. And I figured I was going to use those as, you know, in case I couldn't get myself moving enough to make a video, which is what happened. But those two dishes were delicious. And the first time I made them, too. But back to what I've been up to this week. So I've been trying to get myself out of my anxiety, out of my head. I did a couple of TikToks. A couple of silly ones to try to pull myself up and out. And I've been watching some art videos because I've been seeing some art videos on TikTok that have kind of like giving me a little bit of an itch to try a different, you know, a different way of painting, a different way of doing my art. And I started getting the itch, and I was like, well, if I'm going to do any kind of art, no matter what it is, I need to reorganize my art station. So yesterday, I reorganized all my paints, put all the ones that are open in the front, put some of the small ones in the back, got my tools there and under the desk here. And I made a small pile of ones that I kind of want to rework, even my, I have one of the pyramids, it's down in the back over there, I want to kind of highlight that a little bit. I want to do more with this one. It's a double piece, as you can see. I mean, it looks alright like it is, but I feel like it's a little flat, like, this part is a little undone and a little flat, so I want to add more texture to the hills and valleys there. But like that, I like, I want to do something with this, and gotta do more work on this. Basically what this is gonna be is a waterfall with the water falling on top of an elephant. This is supposed to be the elephant. I might change that completely. I don't know exactly how I want to do it. I don't really do animals, so I'm doing my best to try to just get an outline and figure out how I'm gonna... I want it to look like the water's flowing over his head. So, you know, and I haven't touched it in a couple weeks, but the other thing I'm doing is I've been promoting alovproductions.com a lot this week and my artwork that I already have, like these three. These are all 8x10 and they are for sale. I don't want to give them up, but I'm trying to raise money to pay bills and get my debt down a little bit. But I want to sell these either together or separately, and I'm taking best offers. Also, check out the video of most of my 8x10s. The only one that's not on there is this one. Because I don't feel like it's finished yet. If you like it the way it is, give me an offer. But I think I need to do some extra work to this. I'm just trying to figure out the best way that I want to approach it. But yeah. So yeah, here's the little clip of all my, most of my 8x10 paintings. If you like what you see, let me know. You can either email me with the link, with the email in the description, or you can DM me on one of my social medias. Take a snapshot of the art piece that you like. Another one that I'm looking to retouch or redo are these three. It's this three trees with a, orangey red background. If you like it the way they are, give me an offer. Otherwise, a video may come up where I'm, touching them up or, adding to it or changing it completely. So, but here's a little clip of everything that I have that are 8x10s.
Put your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine. Put your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time. Oh darling, darling, baby, you're so very fine.
Also, with aloveproductions.com, I wanted to get into designing a couple more shirts and stuff, but I honestly haven't been doing much with the website, and I actually went to go try to, check out the dropship that I designed my shirts on Printful, and they talked about, how there are delays in certain items like t-shirts and hats and whatever. So if you order something, it may take a couple of weeks to get to you. And I really need to go look to make sure, things are in stock, and if I have to change the t-shirt itself or eliminate colors or eliminate styles because of the whole COVID situation and the delays that has caused. But, I made this little video with a sound clip on TikTok.
You weren't born with I hate me. You've taken on the voice of somebody from the outside. It's very important that you understand this. I'll tell you why. It gets a lot easier if you actually believe it, because then you can understand it versus laying there and being like, why do I hate myself? You know what I mean? I believe that the two of us should never doubt ourselves. Why? Go do and deal with the rant. I think I suck at most things, but I need to go find that out for myself, not do it because I'm worried about.
To express, as a little motivational thing for myself in the shirts that I chose for the clip, it was to, just a reminder, not just to myself, but to anyone that, the negative self-talk that we have, we get a, kind of, it's a reminder to just keep going and keep doing and work through it, what we feel are our downfalls, and try to focus more on what we love and what we're good at, that's what I've been up to the last couple of days. If you're not already following me on my other social medias, all my links are in the description below. And I do post because I make smaller videos. Like if it's a TikTok, it's usually only 15 seconds. So I share it on Instagram or Facebook. So if you haven't checked all that out yet, please do. Also, there's a couple people And I don't remember all of them that I said I would give drawings to, but I know Divine Tiffany's one, Makeup by Nicole was another, and JV. If you guys can email me your addresses, when I get a chance and I can get the proper mailing supplies, I want to send you guys out a couple of couple of the Sharpie drawings that I did, was it last year? That you guys watched on my live streams when I was doing those. As a thank you for your love and support. I don't remember. I'll post the photos up on here. And if you remember which ones I said I was going to give to certain people, you know, either leave it in the comment, you know, that was the one you were going to give me. Or again, screenshot it and send me a DM or an email saying this is the one that you said was for me. All right. Or I'll DM you guys if I can find a way to do that. Anyway, that's what I got going on. I do have an idea for some other artwork. So I'm going to try to get myself at least once or twice a week to work on some of this, work on a new project. Maybe what I'll do is one day a week I'll work on the touch-up stuff, and one day a week I'm going to try to push myself to do a new art project. Because I really want to keep motivated, and then I got to figure out how I can work on alofproductions.com more and how to promote that better. You know, anyone that knows about e-commerce and specifically Shopify, like the logistical sides of things, I could really use your mentorship and guidance. Contact me and, you know, we'll go from there. And if I don't respond right away, it's because I'm a little nervous and scared to trust people. But I'm going to do my best to try to work with people to, you know, get myself moving and get my, what I really want to be doing, running the way it should be. But anyway, with that, I'm going to end this. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And I think for now, at least a couple of days a week, I'm going to definitely try to put out videos. I might not do it every day. But, you know, try to do something the beginning of the week, the middle of the week, the end of the week, and go from there. Because I know I'm trying to tackle a lot, and I want to start working out again. And, you know, I got my everyday stuff as well. So I'm going to do the best I can. And try not to let my anxiety get the best of me. Anyway, I'm going to end this. Thank you for watching. Stay motivated. Stay inspired. I know there's so much going on right now. It's taking a lot of us down emotionally, mentally, financially, psychologically, spiritually. But don't give up. Don't give up. I know I'm not always consistent, but you know I continually try to get up and step again. So with that, I love you. I appreciate you. Let's keep going. Until next time, like, love, share, and inspire. Don't forget, love is everything. Much love. Peace.